What did YouTube? It's your boy G. Welcome back to Memeland. But before that, can I get a yeah? Guys, let's start first. Guys, today we are reacting to the Dirk No Label. No Label. You feel me? Cause most of these motherfuckers, most of these hoes think we got a label. Bitch, fuck no label. What the fuck wrong with y'all niggas, man? Ain't no label between us. We just fucking. What are you talking about? I don't like you. I like that. You feel me? So we gotta react to this because most of these motherfuckers think we got a label. Nah, baby. You just my partner. What are you talking about? Like, what's to y'all, man? Like, come on, man. Like, just changing the video, man. Like, Lil Durk, No Label. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Yeah.
Come from the bottom, I get this shit from my father. Yeah. Drop me a Molly and water. I pour that act at the bottom. Mama told me to go hotter. Yeah. Sousing on them, dripping water. Pull up all black charger. Pistol busting with my partners.
Yeah. Come from the bottom of bottom.
I said, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? Like, girl, you know, bro. Don't be acting like you don't know. Like, what are you talking about? Now you want to break stuff, huh? Like, move around, bro.
Like that.
Okay, what is she talking about? What are you stop it. You knew what it was. You act like you ain't out here doing you, wearing your options.
Wearing my options?
Yes,
what about you? Wearing your.
Oh, nah, she pretty. I'm not gonna lie. She pretty. He tripping. She actually needs it.
All them DMs and text messages.
DMs. Let's not talk about DMs, shorty. Yo, shit.
I don't care about none of that shit. Get out.
Get the fuck
out. You mean it?
Huh?
You mean it?
Yes. Get out. Look, you got me fucking up. Got me breaking this shit. I told you this shit. Well, you know, I don't even want this shit no more. Get the fuck out.
Man, tell her to get out. Even though she is bad. Get out. What are you talking about? She decent.
It's so crazy because I made this song about another nigga feelings. You know what I'm saying? What are you going through with this bitch? You know what I'm saying? He actually one of my dogs. You know what I'm saying? So, here you go. We ain't talking a minute, so don't hit me up. And I mix my feelings with prescription drugs. When I fell to my knees, you ain't pick me up. When I was down on my back, you say ain't rich enough. And we ain't gonna talk about no sex because you ain't get it up. And I don't want you to suck my dick because you ain't spit enough. You an ungrateful little bitch, say I ain't spent enough. You told me you want your ass shots cause you ain't thick enough. I'm in the trenches with the sharks, I ain't have a heart. Some nights I ain't wanna talk, I left you in the dark. You was lurking on my page, you became an art. You was writing bitch your back, that shit went too far.
Damn, she pretty, like, bro. She look good. Who is that, man? Who is that?
And I carry you on my back like I ain't have a car. You was kinda mad I hang with murderers. Bitch, you Instagram famous, but you not a star.
I'm not trying to keep stopping this video too much, but he said you Instagram famous, but you not a star. That's true, bro. You Instagram famous, but you not a star, bro. You're not a star, bro. Cause how you a star, bro? What like, what do? You just show your, you know what I'm saying, on Instagram. How you a star, bro? Like, people like, come on, like, let's be serious now. Like, and this song make me sad because he put her on her back. He do all this for her. And what he get out of this? Nothing. That's what I'm saying. Most of these females, I swear I hate these toxic relationships, bro. Where, like, it's just on and off. And, like, I hate toxic relationships, bro. Like, being toxic is not cute, bro. Honestly, bro. Not having a toxic relationship, I got rid of it, man. And then when you get rid of that shit, you just feel better, man. Because toxic is not good. I don't know when people started making it a trend that being toxic is cute, but that shit is not cute at all.
Grateful. Bitch, you want grateful. Bitch, you want. I ain't want a label. I ain't trying to be your friend or your man or your husband. I don't want a label.
Alright, you guys, that's the video. I hope you guys liked that video. I really like that video. I really do, man. It was just reminding me of some shit I'm going through right now and was going through. And that song was to, like, make me feel better. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm going through the same shit. so I can relate, so I can feel better. You feel me? I hope you guys liked that video. I really did like that video. I'll catch y'all in the next video. Remember, guys, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, comment what you guys want me to do next, and boom, you feel me? Whatever, man, just share the video, you feel me? I'll catch y'all in the next video. Remember, it's G, welcome back to Memory Lane, and have a great rest of your day.
Yeah, gotta make it home to my family. I'ma ball through whatever. I've been stuck up in the trenches while I'm clutching this Beretta. I got demons in my body, pray that the Lord just steal me better. And bitch, I'm dying by my gang, it's cause we in this shit together. I've been in this shit 10 toes and I got scars and shit forever. But one day you get this message, that's why I'm writing all these letters. Opposition won't.